So we're here with Gary Marsh, and he's with Breakdown Services Actors Access, and you've been here delivering a panel, right, telling us, Louisiana, about what the services are?
Absolutely. I've had a great time today. I had a really good panel. I was able to show the actors how it looks on the casting side, on the internet, what they, the stuff that they use to do their job. And it's always a shocker to the actors when we show them how many submissions that a casting director actually gets, and then how many are actually brought in.
Exactly. There's tons, right?
Tons. 2,000 per role.
Wow.
Yeah.
And then you also gave them tips about how the pictures come out really small and why your headshot should be nice and tight. And
yeah. All, you know, I literally went through all the different angles of what the casting director sees, what the agent uses, how one of our new services called EcoCast works, and shows.
EcoCast is great.
It all of that, and again, you know, I tell the actors, you know, this is stuff that you'll never see, but in seeing it, it really helps you strategize about how to really make an impact with your submission and helps you manage your career better.
That's right. And since Louisiana, a lot of the breakdowns don't always come down on Actors Access. Are you trying to get that so more of the breakdowns, the local breakdowns, come down through there?
Well, we try. I mean, but of course, it's always up to the casting director where a breakdown gets released. You know, but I think one of the things that, you know, getting back to EcoCast, it just gives the actor more of a chance to audition, because the casting director can invite the actor to audition, and when they send that audition in, it automatically includes their resume and pictures. So it's a whole package,
and that's instant package. Great.
I'll quote you on that.
You can quote me on that. Use your services a lot.
Oh, thank you.
Access them from your smartphone these days. It's great.
Yeah, it's the newest thing that we just had go live was now that the producers can watch the auditions on their iPad or iPhone.
Oh, nice.
Yes.
Is that software they download?
No. It's you know, what we did on the web with our site. And now, you know, they'd all, you know, they all have their iPads now, and they all want to watch the auditions on their iPad. That's like the cool and neat.
Might as well. An iPad, it's a Mac, so it has a great colors and everything looks amazing.
Absolutely.
So Actors Access is only $64 a year, unlimited submissions. So everybody should sign up. All you guys need to be on Actors Access for sure. Because, I mean, the free one, you're just going to spend too much money anyway.
Well, you know, one of the things, you know, I've been in business 40 years. Actors Access has been around since 2003. And I was an actor. I was a child actor. So one of our philosophies is that everything that we do, there should be a free component. And I think that that's what's really, really important, is that the actor can manage their career by being able to upload two pictures, a resume, a profile, and really not spend anything.
Yeah, that's true.
And
it's nice, you can change those pictures out often.
Exactly. And when you update your resume or profile or the pictures, that updates for the agent as well.
Right. Any advice out to the actors here in Louisiana on how, and the agents, casting directors, anybody that you, any piece of advice you can get them so everybody starts using that tool more, so we're all more, a little more streamlined?
Well, I think that there is no barrier to entry because it's free. I think that not filling out your profile hurts you because there's no reason not to. But I think if I was going to give advice, you know, one of the things that I see, doesn't matter where I am, I see that actors, they come in front of a casting director, and they seem to feel like somehow there's this, they're coming to the right hand of God, almost, and it inhibits and hurts their performance. I think that when an actor realizes that they're in sort of a partnership with the casting director. First of all, the casting director wouldn't have brought them in if they didn't think that they could do the job.
Sure.
And, you know, I think that going in, you have to say, I'm going to do the best job I can because, you know, the casting director and I are partners together.
Absolutely. And if you don't get booked on that role, they may call you in for another one. So just go in and have fun, right?
That's really what it is. Go in, have fun. Don't make it more than it is. And if you do that, your performance will be so much better.
Cool. Well, thank you so much. We appreciate your time and coming
out. You're very welcome.
Thank you.
My pleasure.